I love calligraphy because calligraphy is just like us. It's a life itself. When the brush hits the paper, that's the birth. And then there will be a moment of trace of energy, and then the brush will leave the paper, and that's death. So there's a birth, and there's a life, and there's a death. All at the same time in art form is calligraphy. Calligraphy lives in the moment. And I'm doing this with you because I can share this with you. And that was the part that I didn't know. So that we all can witness the birth of art and the life of art and the death of art. Just like our life. I've practiced many times, of course, for this performance, but there's no guarantee that I can get what I want. So my work is actually not practicing. My work is to surrender. Buddha once said, we all are one. And I believe that. And my art can be only created in a state of oneness. And I don't want to hold that back anymore. So I want to dedicate my art to oneness, that we all are. And that is my art. And that's the reason why I do calligraphy. Thank you.
Yo.